Hello and welcome to another logo design tutorial in Adobe Illustrator. I am Asad and you are watching my YouTube channel Graphic Design Tutorials. So let's get started. After creating a new document, choose Polygon tool and click anywhere on the screen to open this panel and create the shape. Choose Direct Selection tool, select the anchor point at the bottom right and delete it. Take duplicate copy of the line. Press Ctrl D key multiple times to take more copies. Select all, right click and choose group to make a group. Select the group. Choose Reflect tool, hold down Alt key and click at the starting point of the first line and this reflect panel will appear. And click on Copy to take a copy on the opposite side. Select Line tool and draw a line at the bottom of these lines touching the base. Take a copy at the first intersecting point of the both lines at the top. Then take one more copy and afterward press Ctrl D E multiple times to take more copies. Select all. Choose Shape Builder tool and swipe the colors. Now drag between the shapes to combine and make them one shape. Foreground color will be filled in the shape. After creating the shape, select and move it out. Delete the unnecessary shapes. Now you can see that some little issues. Let's fix them by using Direct Selection tool or Pen tool. All you need to do is to select the unnecessary anchor point with Direct Selection tool and delete. You can also do the same by clicking on the unnecessary point with pen tool. Now fill the desired color. I am filling blue gradient. That's it. So that was the logo design tutorial in Adobe Illustrator. If you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe to encourage me for making more videos for you. If you have any feedback, please comment below. Thank you for watching. Take care and bye bye.